Oh Allah the Almighty,
Allahu Allah,
protect me and guide me,
Allahu Allah,
to your love and mercy.
All these questions the Quran poses, the answer is negative. Some people can say it's by chance. By chance you were created. They say nature. Natural thing. It happened by chance. Let's analyze scientifically whether the human beings can be created by chance. The protein molecule is a very important structure of the living cell. Very important part in the living structure of the cell. The protein molecule consists of five elements: the carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, hydrogen, and sulfur. And there are tens and thousands of atoms required to make one molecule. One atom has five elements: carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, hydrogen, and sulfur. There are tens of thousands of atoms which make one protein molecule. And there are approximately 92 free elements. The chances that out of these 92, the five will form an atom, and these atoms will form tens and thousands of atoms to form one protein molecule, was calculated by Frank Alien. And he said the chances are 1 in 10 raised to 160. You know what is the meaning of 1 in 10 raised to 160? If I say 1 in 10 raised to 2, 10 raised to 2 means 100, two zeros. 1 in 100, chances 1%. If I say 1 in 10 raised to 3, it means 1 in 1,000. That's 0.1%. If I say 1 in 10 raised to 4, it means 1 in 10,000. Means 0.01%. So when the calculation was made, 1 in 10 raised to 160, it means 0.00000, 157 zeros, then 1. And mathematics tells anything 1 in raised to 10 raised to 50, it's counted as 0. Furthermore, this is talking about one molecule, and the substance required to form this one molecule of protein was calculated by another person, Charles Guy, that it will require millions of times of substance as huge as our galaxies. Millions of galaxies will require to form this one molecule of protein. And the time was calculated by Charles Guy. The time taken for one protein molecule to be formed will be 10 raised to 263 years. You know what is that? 1000000263 zeros it will take to form one protein molecule. And do you know there are how many protein molecules in one cell? And do you know how many other molecules are there in the cell? And how many cells are there in the human being? There are more than 6 billion molecules when a child is born. That's what doctors tell us today. 6 billion. One more protein molecule takes 1 in 10 raised to 160 chances. Time taken is 10 raised to 263 years. To take 6 billion for one baby, imagine. And how many women are pregnant? There are millions of women pregnant at a time. And it takes only 9 months. The chances science tells us is 0, 0, 0. No chance at all. These things cannot take by chance. They have to be programmed by someone. Science tells us there has to be someone, some supernatural force. Therefore, science, as I said earlier, is not eliminating God. It is eliminating models of God. La ilaha illa.